Hi friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel Asvin Parasali. So we are seeing a series of video regarding the notification of combined notification for NET exam, ARS exam, STO exam, which is three different examinations. So they are releasing a combined notification form. So already we saw ARS examination. So in this video, we'll see the senior technical officers. So many people will be eagerly waiting to work as a technical officer in various agriculture universities. Okay. So let me share about what is given in the official notification. So friends, you should know it is a post for senior technical officer, and you should take two different areas of examination. One is for online examination, and it will be conducted by computer-based. And another one is for interview examination, right? And your pay scale will be ranging from 15,600 to 39,900, with a revised pay scale of 56,100 to 177,500. Okay, so it is based on the institute which you are opting, friends. Okay, for one post, nearly 5 candidates will be taken. Okay, so next thing is that we'll see the number of vacancies below, so that so my personal suggestion is that you don't need to know about these vacancies and all. You need to work on, take a syllabus, and you need to study. Okay, maybe I'll share with you what is given in the annexures. Okay, so age limit, friends, you should be 21 years of age, and upper age limit is 35 years of age. Okay, so syllabus, friends, it is common with that of your NET exam and ARS examination. So you should know NET is for your applicable lectureship, and ARS is for scientist question. So it is common for all the three examination. And regarding the syllabus, you can go for this particular thing. Definitely you will get your syllabus in your hand. And this is a vacancy detail, friends. So if you are belonging to any of things, so let me share at least one thing. So wait. So this is NDRI Regional Center, Bengaluru. It's a post for this laboratory technician, and they are interviewing one candidate, that too from this particular ST candidate. For that, you should take animal biochemistry. Okay, so they have listed various different courses, and totally 54 subjects are there. Okay, if you want to work in this particular institution, then you should take animal biochemistry during your preliminary examination. So okay, so let me show you another examination. So if you want to work in this SBI Coimbatore, your position will be your field technician or farm technician. Okay, and that is only one vacancy, that too from OBC candidate. Okay, for that you should take your preliminary examination in genetic and plant breeding, which is you should take your code number 5 subject as your inter subject. So likewise, you can check out what are the thing. And so for specifically handicap, you can apply for all the technical group, technical post across the functional group. This is what they have been given. And we have seen all those things. Educational qualification, you should have your master's degree. Okay. And next thing. Fees. If you are belong to SC, ST and BWB or woman, there is no fees. If you are belong to general, EWS and OBC, you need to pay an amount of 500. Okay. So there is a reservation also, friends. You can check it out. So plan of examination, so SEO examination is for 150 marks, for 2 hours you should write, and for interview is for 30 marks, friends. Okay, so if you answer them wrong, then 1/3 mark will be detected. And the qualifying marks, friends, for 200 you should take 75, and if you are OBC, then you should take 67.5 for 200. If you are SC, ST and PWD, then you should take 60 marks. Okay. And you will be called for the interview. Interview is just a formal interview to check your assess your eligibility condition. Okay, the next thing is that that's it, friends. So the things are the form certificate being released. So that's it, friends. So regarding all these things, so nearly I had divided the entire notification into 5 parts of the video. So I give all the links of each video in the description below, friends, for your references. Please do try to apply, because for various examination for many different services, there is no fees itself. You need to apply, you need to score your marks. Okay, so just try to apply for these kind of examinations. If you are really in trouble of clearing your CSIR your GATE examination, and if you really want to work under the agriculture sector, then definitely you should apply for all those things. So that's it for today's video, friends. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching this video.